Hello my lovelies, welcome back to my channel. Today I have the review on swatches of the Holo Hookup for the month of July. This month's theme is nostalgic board games and the guest brand is Polish M. You can pre-order this box between June 21st to June 28th. All this info with the links are in the description box below, so don't forget to check it out. Now that's been said, let's move on to the swatches and I hope you enjoy this video. The first one I'm going to swatch is from Cupcake Polish and this is called Free Parking. It's a jade green linear holographic polish with heavy red and blue contrasting aurora shimmers. Here goes the first coat. It's a very nice beautiful polish. It has a very great coverage. So this is my second and final coat. It gives full coverage in two coats. And this is how it looks after top coat and cleanup. I was not able to capture the shimmers, but it has beautiful shimmer, so it looks very beautiful. Moving on to the next one, this is called Sorry Not Sorry by Polish M. It's a medium blue linear holo with purple shimmer, scattered silver galaxy holo and silver holo microflakes and purple to blue shifting iridescent micro glitter. So here goes the first coat. Beautiful coverage and formula. And this is my second coat. Once again, this one also gives full coverage in just two coats. And this is how it looks after top coat and cleanup. The next one is from Different Dimensions. It's called This Is How We Roll. It's a orangey red linear holographic polish with copper to green shifting aurora shimmers. Here comes the first coat. And this is the second coat. Once again, great formula, gives full coverage in two coats. And this is how it looks after top coat and cleanup. You can see the copper, that the shimmers are very nice. It mostly looks golden to me, but it is a very beautiful color. The last polish is from Glisten & Glow. This one is called It's a Hit. It's a grey linear holographic polish with added orange, red, yellow color shifting flakes with a dusting of copper shimmer. It's a beautiful color. And here comes my first coat. This one is a little bit sheer, so I applied three coats for full coverage. Here goes my second coat. It does covers up on second coat, but I was able to see my white tips. That's why I went ahead and applied a third coat. And this is a very beautiful polish. This is how it looks after top coat and cleanup. And as you guys can see, the holo payoff is really, really beautiful in this one. And those flakies, the flakes, they add a little bit of oomph to this polish. I really love this one. So guys, that's all I have for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Be a part of this lovely family. I would love to see you guys around, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so that you won't miss my future upload. Feel free to check my other tutorials, and thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. I love you all. Bye.